Well, an estate once owned by media mogul Tyler Perry has sold for a record-setting $15 million. The 7-bed, 9-bath mansion, which was built in 2007, overlooks the Chattahoochee River. So who's the buyer? It's another media mogul, Steve Harvey. According to Atlanta Fine Homes Sotheby's International Realty, this is the most expensive residential home sale in Atlanta history.